Joining me in the Lac Shack is captain of the Black Wolves, Brett Manney. And Brett, let's get into what's going on this season with your team. As you're trying to get into playoffs, every team has something that they key on, a key message, a key motto. Is there something that you guys really focus on to get through the downs of the season? Because it is a roller coaster season.
I know personally I've been preaching, it's like this mountain that we've been climbing. And you know, we are the Black Wolves, and there's going to be ups, like you said, Renee, and there's going to be downs, and there's a little bit of just plateauing that's going to be along the way as well. But if we do it all together and we all buy in as a team and not worry about individual accolades or statistics, I think that will make us really successful.
Now, in your 11 seasons, you have gone to the playoffs 7 times. One time you won when you were with the Washington Celts, and then you also made it past the first round when you lost to the Bandits. I mean, how does that perspective of as a leader really help guide your team?
I think it's just the experience of knowing, like, hey, I've won before, but also I've also lost, and I've lost a lot more than I've won when it has come to the playoffs. So I think for myself, it's having that the ability to control your emotions. Like, when you're getting in there, don't let the highs get too high. Don't let the lows get too low. And you do want to treat it as one game, but at the same point in time, I think the message is, with the one and dones, you know that if you were to lose, this team that's built currently is not going to be the same next year. You want to keep what you have going for the next couple of weeks, because you want to keep that family and that kind of like a wolf pack together as long as you can.
Once you get to the playoffs, standings don't matter. Nothing else in the regular season matters. It's one game at a time. And how is that pressure of going into an arena knowing this is it? You're either extending your season or it's the end of your season. How does that affect you as a player?
I think for me, it's just championships. And kind of take that phrase and slogan from Meek Mill. That's what it's about for me, and winning. And I said it to the guys earlier this year. I think nothing would matter more to me at the end of this year is to share a championship with them. There's only a few guys that have that feeling of holding that trophy over your head. Myself, John LaFontaine, when he won one with the Rush, and Stephen LeBlanc when he won with the Toronto Rock. And to be able to hoist that trophy and hand it off to my teammates at the Mohegan Sun is something that'll be really special.